In today's video, you will see a very important phase of learning any behavior. You can see very clearly that Ganga is just guessing. He does not understand the meaning of my verbal commands. When I say zits, it means sit. When I say stay, it means stand up. And when I say plats, it means lie down. He knows these three commands or these three behaviors, how to do it with his body. But he does not understand fully that zits means I have to sit, stay means I have to stand, and plats means I have to lie down. And you will clearly see that he is starting to guess. He knows that the answer to the any given question is one of these three answers he already knows. So he randomly gives me those answers. So it is again another gradual process to teach the dog that each behavior is a rewarding behavior, but only if that behavior is preceded by that particular cue. So lying down behavior is rewarding only if I say plats. So standing up behavior is only rewarding if I only stay before that. So you have to teach the dog this. This is the second phase of learning. As I told you, it's a gradual process. You know, take a look at it and see if it is of any use to you. Thank you.
Ready, Ganga? That's a wrong click. I clicked wrongly there. Yet I am going to feed him. Ganga. Plats. No, I am lazy. Plats. Good boy. Ganga. Stay. Adha stay ya. Illa panni kaatuviya nee. Unnu therinjadha panni kaatu kodunga. Ganga. Stay. Plats.
Good.
Stick. Plus. Stick. 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 Plus. Stick. Thank you.